Hi guys, Phoenix Ab here. Hope I can have a normal game here. Now I'm attacking. Let's see if we can do skills. Yeah, we can do skills now. Last game had a bug where you cannot use skills. You basically was a ghost. Tried and stuck two times, tried to relog and the server said the server was busy. Then when I could log, I went to the city and said that I cannot try another battleground in 4.5 minutes. What basically means that you were AFK in the other game. I actually have a friend on that game and that's in the AFK. So I'll show you that sometimes there is this weird bugs and there's nothing you can do. Maybe the bug has something to do with that. I don't know. It's just a warning. We are fighting versus a very weak clan, and I prefer not being on the battleground. But don't say anyone. Yeah, okay. It's our secret. Okay, that guy seemed to me to be very low res. I wouldn't be surprised if it actually was. With this horse you can stun people even if I'm here. I'm going to unlock the idol because people seem to don't understand that we need to unlock the idol. This is something they should remove. To just progress. Now there is a bunch of people coming. I'm going to heal up. And sometimes when the other side is going to this guy really wants to chase us all the way up here. When the other side is free, you can use your horse to just stay on the idol and okay we have a monk here with a very strong shield. Okay. Let them fight, I don't care. He was blinded, now I want to stand him. I missed a lot of skills here. Which that I should not. And I'm going to be punished. Okay, that we finally will kill. Now there's a monk here. I'm going to try to buff my party members. Heal up. Back on the idol. Okay, this guy can be saved indeed. Okay. Brutal fight here. This guy don't take damage, it seems. We are. I should have killed that guy over there. But they are waiting here, so they are trying to use my horse. This main annoying mage here. This is on my nerves because it's basically freezing my teammates. And yeah, so we have 7 left and 1 right. Seems not changing sides just yet. I'm going to try to kill everyone here. I'm going to match there. Okay, this is bad. I'm going to change instant. Try to push this guy to the wall. And yeah, if I can heal here, it would be great. Back on saddle. Here we go. Try to stun. 3 lightning to the stun. He's dead. So now we are happy to get this nine mage here. And his stun crazy now. He's over here, now he's over there. And I can't believe he's not dead. So yeah, that mage is actually pretty annoying, but I think we can do it. Okay, real fast. Left. Using all the skills. Giving mana, protecting, yeah, and it's simple. Now, if we can kill this guy, he's actually very good, because he's one of the high res, and he won't be able to be there to defend. Now, I'm going immunity banner. Going to run away. I'm gonna make sure that there's only a few case, so let's just. Okay, so this is a very cool build that allows you to use the drawing card that I call the horse and banner, and you can give support to your team, you can chase people, you can stun the whole party because you have the lightning horse. It's actually pretty cool. You also have the essence that when you use conjuration you blind people, you can push people to the wall. So yeah, actually very cool build and very nice win attacking. We actually only died 3 times, that's very good, and so GG.